This hearing will reconvene, and let me say we appreciate the work of the Capitol Police.